A good bump at 8:22. Off the side wall, out to duck. The flick up high, but I've been working out it's Samurai now. Can I bring it this around the clear away? The pressure remains for Duck. Can he send that to the backboard? The follow-up. Oh, some great touches. A save by 8:22. The ball will head to the backboard. Duck, forcing his way through, will find the second for Majestics and put them 2-1 up in game number one.
Great effort from Samurai though, and even better save from 8:22, but Duck.
Off stream, and the match, well, as we said, this one having to win, and that one even more so. That is in that top kind of quadrant of the table. Dude, he's just showing off this game board, it seems. That was a lovely goal to go along with it.
Oh, lovely pass down there from Mr. Messi. Big team play from all three members of Digital Dynasty, and you can see that just the comparison between these two ended up going, but Lofty had no one in tow with him. He trying to pass into the middle and he just could not find anyone, but Samurai trying to dunk that one down straight into the path of Tagmata now, and Audacity Esports on the counter attack, but Duck able to cut it off.
Tagmata, another shot for Samurai. You can't let that one slip by. Unfortunately, just flipping underneath will give the lead to Audacity Esports. Oh, Samurai, oh, it was so close.
Opinion, he's their best player, and if he's on form in the offensive half of the field, he's going to make the rest of his team better. And he demos out 8:22. Samurai is there, and he finds the man and finds the goal. 2-1 in favor of Majestics.
2-1 is Duck able to find a lovely pass down. Samurai needs to tap in to finish.
Much quicker on the rotations and getting the shots on the ball and the challenges that they're putting towards the Swamp Gaming half of the field. And they, and Swamp Gaming just don't seem comfortable in this back line. The way that Digital Dynasty is moving around the pitch, just throwing them off guard. And there's a big shot from Mr. Messi coming out of nowhere, taking the lead now for Digital Dynasty.
And after getting scored on one, Digital Dynasty have came in showing Swamp Gaming they are here to win. Two quick goals back to back. It not only gave Digital Dynasty the equaliser, but it now gave them the...